Mutualism is a type of symbiotic relationship between two species in which both species receive a benefit from the relationship. This picture shows clownfish living in and around sea anemones. The clownfish use the sea anemones for protection. This is good for the clownfish. In return, the clownfish chase off predators of the sea anemones, providing defense for them. So they benefit too. That's why this is an example of mutualism.